So, setting up for reflux distillation using a 2-neck pear-shaped flask. In view of the fact that organic reagents are mostly flammable, it's much safer to use a hot water bath or electric heating element. Think of what would happen if you were heating the flask directly with a Bunsen burner and it should crack. We would have a fire since the flammable liquid would pour out onto the Bunsen burner. I'm inserting a tap funnel. This will allow me to add the second reactant and get the reaction underway once I fully assemble the apparatus. Then I've attached a Liebig condenser in a vertical position that will condense any vapour leaving the flask and return it again to the flask. Attach then one of these Keck clips to fasten the Liebig condenser securely to the flask. And reflux means to boil, evaporate and condense over and over. Allows us to heat volatile reagents without losing them. Remember, water should always be pumped uphill in terms of condensers, so the water should enter at the bottom and leave at the top. And at this stage you would probably already have your first reactant together with any solvent or catalysts that might be required, and you'd have your second reactant in the tap funnel. Important also to add anti-bumping granules to the flask to promote smooth boiling. And then you can add your second reactant from the tap funnel slowly, or indeed in stages through the practical. That's it. Reflux distillation using a 2-neck funnel. Thanks for listening.